All right, so we have two Universal Yums boxes because last month they give you a scorecard every month and you fill it out and you all right?
Yeah.
And you post it online and you can get chosen to get a box of yummies. So here's the note. We actually won. And we got a box full of yummies from the last month. From last month, so Spain. We got some the barbecue snack mixes. We got these yummy like caramel candies that are like M&Ms. We got the yummy cookies that just fall apart in your mouth. My husband will love, I don't really like these, but chocolate covered oranges. We got four of those. And then we got something that we didn't even get to try. Stop, Lucas. It's the biscuit chocolate. It looks like a biscuit with hazelnut inside. I don't know. It looks really good. So that's what we won just for posting our scoreboard. So that's pretty cool. All right.
I don't think
I have a pin, so
we need
we're gonna have to put a.
Oh, I know. Let's go.
I have a big old Sharpie, so I guess we'll use that. Okay, can you stop? Okay, Sharpie. Mark out my address. Okay, Lucas, can you put that box to the side?
Yeah.
We're gonna start. So here is this month's box. We get the small one that I believe is like $14 a month, but next month we will get the medium size box, which is 20. I think it's like 20. And this, no, please don't. Don't wreck the puzzle. Thank you. No, Connor. Okay, stop, Connor.
Here you go.
This month is the Philippines. I think we guessed that. At least my husband did. Will you stop? Here's the scorecard that I'm talking about. You fill it out and you basically just post it online and they pick some winners. I think they choose like 10 people. Can you sit down and stop shaking the table, please? Thank you. All right. Hi. Yes, puzzle baby. Here. You can hold that. That's our scorecard. Can you stop?
I can get that.
All right. First snack up. Yes, that's it. Barbecue flavored corn nuts. Barbecue flavored corn nuts.
Yes, Jeff got it.
Alright. I don't think you can have these, Bubba. Very air-filled bag.
Okay.
Hold on, let Mama try first. You can have them. Those are good. Corn nuts.
And this is like barbecue.
Mm-hmm. And those are not bad at all. Those are pretty good. Yeah. There's a lot in that bag. All right. Next up. Toasted rice flavored shortbread. What's in here? It's in our little bag of goodies. Here they are. So rice flavored shortbread. Oh, here's what it looks like. Kind of like sand. Hopefully it doesn't. Here, Bubba. Here, Bubba. Is it good? Uh-oh, you dropped yours. That's pretty good. Mm.
A peanut and a poopy. Don't yummy.
There's a taste to it that I'm can't put my finger on, but it tastes like something else I've had before. Very good. Kind of dry. Just sticks to the roof of your mouth, but it's really good. Next up.
Stick.
Okay, can you stop? Just put them down. Cupcake with assorted flavors. So what cupcake did we get? We got cocoa mocha cupcake with chocolate sprinkles. We just ate lunch. I'm like not really hungry. Here's the cupcake. Mm-hmm. Lucas. Whole bunch of stuff just fell on mommy's feet. Looks like a cupcake. Looks like it's gonna be kind of dry. Let's see.
I ate all my peanuts.
You mean your corn nuts?
Yeah, my corn nuts.
Your corn nuts.
I said peanuts. That tastes like peanuts.
Baby always gets his first.
Yep.
Tastes like a chocolate cupcake. Well, it's mocha, so I don't know.
Mm.
I don't like it.
It's
really, really dry. That's what's next. These you cannot have, guys. You guys can't have these. They're spicy. Making a mess. These are cheddar jalapeno flavored corn snacks. Hold on, Bubba. My mom will try these first. Probably should have put a drink next to me.
I need my tea.
No, Bub. It's all right.
Okay.
We'll get a drink here in a minute. We're almost done.
Okay. We need to do this one.
No, Bubba. That's our winner. Here's what they look like. They smell spicy. I dropped one. Mm-mm. Spicy. It tastes like, the jalapeno Cheetos that we have here. Not really. You can have one. Although the jalapeno Cheetos are better. These have like a weird aftertaste. I don't know.
No.
All right. Cake with cream filling. So we got milk custard cream filled vanilla cake bar.
And it looks like lava. Like.
Are we gonna have to save some of these snacks for when Daddy gets home next month?
Yeah.
Here's the cake. They're not hot. They were not that hot. Lucas, they were not that hot.
And Lucas. Let me say my name.
Mm-hmm. I said your name.
Me.
Here, Bubba. I'm just not a cake person. It's not bad. Not my fave. But really not bad. Okay, this one I'm a little worried about. Cookies with cream filling. QBE. Or you would say that. They're purple. I don't know about this. They're purple. They really are purple. Yeah. Here you go.
Look at the seal.
It does kind of look like Captain Crunch with berries.
Yeah. Not like Thomas.
Those aren't bad. Kinda. What you think, bud?
Good.
Okay, can you stop? You're gonna knock the phone over. Stop. You may have the box. Chewy sweet corn candy with butter filling. Ew. That does not sound very appetizing. That is this one. Let me try it and then I'll see if you can have it, okay? Oh, I forgot to show you guys the packaging. Okay. Here's the packaging.
This is packaging.
Here's what it looks like. Let's try it. No. That's disgusting.
What?
It tastes like buttered corn. Stop, please. It's too chewy for you. It tastes like buttered corn, like in a candy form. No thanks. Like fake buttered corn. I'm good. Panda Chew candy with milk filling. I don't know about these candies. Like, they got some nasty food, Philippines. Not liking them too much this time. But I like trying new things. Can you wait? Like, you have to wait and see if you can even eat this. Oh, sour apple. I don't know.
So sour.
Can you not?
So sour.
Lucas, it's super chewy. I have a puzzle on the table, and my son is deciding that it's a good thing to ruin. All right.
This time come.
I don't like it either. It's kind of gross. Alright, which one was your favorite, buddy?
I don't know. Purple things?
The purple things are your favorite?
Yeah.
Don't move. I think my fave. I think my favorite would be this. The rice cookie. What was your runner-up? What did you like second best?
These.
Lucas, stop, please. Can you stop? Yeah. Sorry, my son decides to shake the table. So you liked the corn nuts. Yeah. I have to agree. Stop. Right now. Stop. Hold on.
Mm-mm.
All done. Go get your drink. Okay, so he liked the corn nuts as the runner-up. I have to agree. What was your least favorite? What did you not like at all?
These.
You didn't even try these. You didn't even try those.
I tried that. Uh-huh.
Oh, I told you not to eat that. Spit it out. Okay, so you didn't like these at all? Spit it out. Like, take it out of your mouth and put it in here. You're gonna ruin your teeth. He did not like these. Lucas.
Lucas.
And I have to say that... Oh, wait. You didn't like these. I didn't like the green ones. Whatever. So we didn't like these. I'm sorry, but I don't like buttered corn candy in my mouth. Like, gross. And what was really unusual? Can you stop? What was the, like, weirdest thing?
This one.
That cookie?
Yeah, I like that cookie a little bit.
He said this was the weirdest.
Little bit good.
All right. Okay, can you stop? Hey, Lucas.
What?
Can you stop?
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you.
What was the most unusual? I'm going to have to say these purple cookies right here. They were definitely were not bad. The color throws me off. They're like Barney cookies. So, here is, what are you doing besides making a disaster of a mess? Lucas, can you stop? Nobody wants to see you like that. Stop. Where'd my book go? It's not funny. Okay. So, the clue for next month is, in the land of the palms, they've got it all. Jungles and dances and lots of football.
Exactly.
And let's not forget all the yums you can taste. Sweet bread, hot peppers, and creamy nut paste. Thinking either like Brazil.
I like peanuts.
Okay, that's not what we're talking about. I'm thinking maybe like Brazil. I don't know. Leave what you think in the comments. If you want to subscribe, you can. We will be getting this box every month. We're gonna get the larger box next month. So it'll be the Yum Yum box. They also have another size, but that one was just too big. So if you like our video, like it and share it and subscribe.
Yep.
Leave in the comments what you think next month will be. And thank y'all.
And the
answer for forget white bread next month, we're trying a famous chocolate bread with honey and spices. I don't know. I'm going to say Brazil, but I don't know. I don't know if they've already done this or not. This is only our, I believe, fourth box. So thank y'all and have a good weekend. Bye.
Bye.